Okay, so with that out of the way, we just beat the water area, and now we're trying to find Daddy Dearest. So, yeah, let's get this son of a bitch going. Right. So, very close to level 5 on our item slots. Welcome back, Princess. I know you got a lot to catch me up on. Go on, then. So despite mopping up those risks, there's still no sign of the king or Link? Alas, my king, where could you be? Your persistence has paid off, Princess. Thank you for taking care of those risks. That leaves but one large risk, the one located in Hyrule Castle. Alright, that's the one that took these two as well as His Majesty. Our magnanimous king is in a risk even now. And while we stand here yammering away, those frogs are waltzing around in the castle. General Red, calm yourself. Princess, Mr. Luberry, Mr. Left. As Hyrule's general, I cannot stand idly by. What did you intend to do then? Take action, obviously. I'm going to expose the true identities of those imposters tainting our beloved castle. Charge! Wait, General Knight, for the love of... Yeesh, we weren't even done talking. That guy can't sit still for long, can he? Well, back to it. You mentioned you have to find Link. I hope he's alright. So I'm guessing you'll head to the castle too, then. Those fates are after your head, Princess, so please proceed with the utmost caution. What is down here again? Oh, yeah. I don't have enough, of the stones. Let's see. Could do some exploring. Can't do that yet. Could go over here. In fact, I might go over there. Up there is also pretty tempting as well. Alright, let's do wetlands. Let's explore the wetlands. So this too. That's also breakable. Go. looks like a Texas stub. But that job, you're pretty an out-of-towner. I'll answer your questions if you have any. You're in barren wetlands, not even part of the world to live in. That'd be tough, or this place will gobble you up. We're supposed to keep up with the latest trends, and we're cute, too. Basically, we're the best! Oh, the scrub next to me went underground. They said they yanked them out if you want to talk to them. There's something you want to talk about? Sure, okay. Right now in Fairyland Land, it's peaceful. Don't know what brought you here, but I hope you relax and enjoy your stay. Everywhere. Baby Goma! Buzz Blob! Stomp! Business Scrub Smoothie Shop, world class deliciousness. Have you had something from the shop? We talking about a smoothie, so fresh, perfect for a hot day. Not sure anyone else has even tried them. They got a great product, but the owner's just no good at promoting it. Second walk, you're so close. Butter. Welcome to Fairyland. It's very quiet right now. So why did you come here? Were you bored? Or did you just get real lost? It's gotta be connected. Those clothes, that confused look, I know what you are. You're a bumpkin! Ever seen rain before, bumpkin? Here in Farron Wetlands, we get sunny days, and we get rain. What you might call a mix. But I know something, before the rain starts, a monster makes its sound. I think that monster must be causing the rain. But what is it? I see that look in your eyes. You want to get to the bottom of it too. Okay, fine. I'll let you help. I was having trouble on my own anyway. Go find the monster and bring it my way. Your best bet is probably look in places where it's raining. I'll be waiting here. There, I'm a business girl. Welcome to the original smoothie shop. This is a place where you craft your own smoothie, freezing taste bud, pleasing smoothies. The process is similar. You pick two ingredients and blend them together. So come now, let's get ready to make a smoothie. Really? Deku Baba level 2. That's what you get! Spectre. Thank you. There we go. Fairies in a bottle. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, cool. Oh my god. Alright. Let's continue. Holy shit. That took forever. Alright. Not level 3? I don't even have 1 or 2. Oh my god. 5. Spin brace. Wearing their sturdy like shoulder pad will knit. I feel like you hit with a spin. Oh. Oh. Level 2! Electric Wizrow. Oh. explore on over there? Can't remember. I don't think I did. Since I'm kind of out of the way, are you lost? Oh, I think I get it. Another stamp. Oh boy, here it comes. Another bottle. Oh God, okay. Stamp mama, stamp papa, and a stamp dog. Jesus Christ. Oh. is old reliable. Wait, where is old reliable? There you are. Giant Gopunga Flower Echo. Okay. Alright. Let's try to head back to that one area. Think it's over here, yeah. That's the sound I remember. And look, it started raining. So that does cause the rain. This is a huge discovery. Maybe the biggest ever. And I'm the genius to figure it out. Oh, genius. That's a nice ring to it. I could have done it without you. But here's the reward anyway. Monster that makes it rain. My hunch was right. I really am a genius. I'm gonna solve a math problem. Okay. Zolfos. Thank you. Hey. Now I'm afraid to do this. Burn, bitch! More and I can upgrade my book. Okay. Ooh, piece of art. Thank you. Wait, I'm stupid. Okay, let's see. There we go. National Boyfriend Day. Damn. Got it. Oh shit. No. It didn't just put me all the way back here. Okay, at least I don't need to get the piece of heart. Zolfo's level 3. I only got level 2. Yep. That water shaped like a heart. This is Heart Lake. It's the most romantic spot in Farron Wetlands. I'm here waiting for someone I'm, you know, sweet on. All of Farron Wetlands. There's no warp point near here. Maybe there is and I glossed over it. Oh, what's this? This is the clink, the huska. It's where we put folks who've done bad things. These always end up in the clink. Nothing to see here, scram. This is the clink, the huska, you know. Small room bars for bad people. Can't let you in, we don't even know you. Deserve a break. A likely story. Some spiders show up in Farron Wetlands and start making webs everywhere. What strange is the web sweet and smells sweet? I'm having fun, good. Life's great. When nothing changes, everything stays like this. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Oh, there's a stamp down there. Go further down still. Oh, I just learned a new function. just an enclosed area. Okay. Alright, let's make our way up north. Could go over there, but easy pathway over here. Monster Stone. I'm gonna put markers. I feel like those things are important. Now, where did I see the other one? Right here. Big boy. Jesus Christ. mob on level 3. Text is impossible to make out. Well, I guess Zelda has to use her tongue better. Oh, look. It's a bot. Oh god. Okay, at least they're all right here. That's not where I want to be. I want to keep exploring the map. Abram Mountain Passage. Oh, shit.
Perfect.
Oh my god. Snowmall let go. Stop! You're shivering today. Are you going to be okay? When there's snowman there, much stronger than before. You'll freeze before long. Can you bring out something to keep me warm? Twisted pumpkin. wonder. Oh. Right idea. If not for that warming soon, I'd be freezing my leaves off. Thinking around because I heard it had twisted pumpkins. But it's just snow, more snow, and those funny looking snowmen. There I was, hoping to reel in customers with tasty twisted pumpkin smoothies. Oh my dear, twisted pumpkin, where are you hiding? Twisted pumpkin! Wow, I've never seen one in person before! That pretty swirly shape, that shiny waxy skin, I'm in love! I'm gonna keep up now. I'm going to open up shop right away! Here, for helping me out. 10 warm peppers. I don't see any more human down here. What a stunner. I'm not cold at all now. The burning fire hearts keep me warm. Bye. Interesting. Shovel, if only. Yep. arrived to Unfreeze Zone. Interesting.
Thank you.
bet. Oh, maybe I'm opening over there. There's a thing up there. Really? Thank you. Is that it? God damn it. Well, I think I'm done with exploring this area. I think it's about time I go straight to Hyrule Castle. Alright. Well, that was fruitless. Won't you believe me? Look at me, listen to me, behold me. Clearly you can see that I'm your general. This, I said, general, the imposters have taken control of our kingdom. King told us to be on the lookout for imposters like you wandering around. Here to read the deal, then tell me the password. Shinoa, unless you're bluffing. Password? That's right, the king said a password. If you're who you say you are, then you'll know it. I see. Clearly the fraudulent thing is trying to frame us as the imposters. This is preposterous. Those frauds had outmaneuvered us. They're the real left and right. These people think they're the imposters. This is kind of a mess. Alright, listen up. King, general, and messenger in the castle are fakes, frauds, phonies. General Wright, let's revise our strategy. They certainly won't believe us now. But if I can just... The rift? Soldiers of Hyrule. So, soldiers, what is your duty? To protect the people. Correct. You know your duty well. Now then, brave soldiers of Hyrule, guide all those who are fleeing to safety. I'll seek out anyone who's been left behind. Together, we will protect our people. Yes, sir. This is terrible. Princess, you're the only one who can mend the rift. Please rescue those who have been taken. I'll help with the evacuation. below us. Found it. There's a place below where I should be able to create an entrance to the rift. So let's make our way underground. The underground, it would have to be from outside the castle, wouldn't it? Oh no, not you. Hold on tight, man. Ah! Okay. Well. Oh, you poor in there. It's going to be alright. Come on. Come on, let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, princess. The shovel's left behind for now. I'll find him in safety. We need gun and grab beneath the town. No, no, can left? Where in the ground is it? I don't know. There's an underground passage at the bottom of the well near this house. Got it. Please, be so careful, you two. I was napping or working. Mom, well, before I knew it, monsters. Monsters down here, monsters up there. What are we gonna do? I can create an entrance here. Stand back.
Thank you.
cabinets feels even worse than what we dealt with before. Zelda, let's be extra careful. Dark Knight level 2. It's my room. It's destroyed. Of course he's still up there though. So your father was here all along. Don't worry, Zelda. Once we mend the rift, we'll be back to normal. Okay, avoid the guards. Got it. idea. She's the one to help you escape from the dungeon. We will take her too. She'll be back normal soon enough. We'll get this rift sorted out. Huh? What's this? After the princess escaped from the dungeon, I was captured by the soldiers and thrown into a cell. I was outnumbered. I did what I could, but in the end I succumbed to them. I keep hearing people shouting, "Find her! Find the princess from the halls!" Which means she is still safe. She has not yet been found. At least I can take solace in that. Soldiers spoke of a rift disappearing, being mended. The princess must have managed this. Yet I worry. Is she injured? Is she overextending herself for the sake of the kingdom? I am frustrated here in this cell, being unable to do anything but pray for her safety. Castle is in an uproar. Could something have happened to the princess? Or could the enemy be making a move? I must find a way out of here so I can warn the princess.
Alright. Small little break. Be right back. Alright. Let's go.
Thank you. Got a Dark Knight battlefield, but I already got Dark Knight level 2. Master. Thank you. so it's just basement two. Oops. Maybe it's about time I use this pot. Saw me? Okay then. Where's the spider? Chain Trooper! Thank you. my dear daughter, you have done well to make it here. You for tirelessly met quite a few rifts. I find that vexing. So I'll put an end to you. I will use my master's power to be rid of you once and for all. That blue monster. I thought Link defeated it. No, that isn't the same monster Link defeated. The power used to create this monster is the same power we used to create Echoes. This monster is an Echo. I am Ganon, the Demon King who reigns over the darkness of this world. No one can defeat me. Crumble to dust in the wake of my dark power. Maybe not. Thank you. Okay. Oh, look, another bot. They do kind of look like corn puffs. My friend shares some of their power with me. Feel like I could do even more now. Tri's power is increased even more. The number of pips needed to create some echoes has been reduced. Five mic crystals. So that blue monster was an echo. I wonder if that means there's something else capable of using the same power I have. Do you think all the monsters that have been capturing me and my friends were echoes too? It's all pretty confusing now. Sorry, I don't know more, Zelda. Want to figure it out, but your father comes first. With that rift gone, you should be safe now. So let's get out of here now, yeah? Whoa. That was Link, the real Link. I'm sure of it. Did he get captured or something? What should we do, Zelda? Oh. Oh, Zelda!
Hmm?
Where am I? The castle? Everything feels hazy. I recall it now. I was pulled into a rift. My dear God, you saved me. Thank you. What has happened to Hyrule in my absence? I see. You have put your own safety at risk. You have done so to protect our people, to save Hyrule. Zelda, my brave and selfless daughter, I am so very, very proud of you. Well done. Your Majesty. Are you alright? Halt, intruder. Stand down, soldiers. Have a closer look. It's my daughter, Zelda. Princess Zelda?
Hmm?
A princess was the one creating the rifts, wasn't she?
Hmm?
My daughter creating rifts? Seems the imposter posing as me has spread some damaging untruths.
Oh.
I will clear up the misunderstandings. Please, go rest for now.
Hmm?
You have done well. Thank you, Zelda. Kitty. Master Trout. I find it interesting that I can see you now where I was not able to before. I know that the princess has been safe because she had you as her guide. So now that I can see you, I can say this to your face. Thank you for everything. I've been wondering for a while, what does thank you mean? Everyone keeps saying it to Zelda.
Huh?
Oh, well, it's an expression of gratitude. I've been both happy and relieved that you have aided the princess. So to express that feeling of gratitude, I say thank you. I'm only helping Zelda so you get rid of the rifts. But I'm glad you're happy. Already waking up then, princess? You appear well. I'm glad to see it. Try told us everything. How about you face extreme evil, putting yourself in peril? All to save us, to save our kingdom. You push yourself, princess, but you are safe now. I think about how small you once were, and I look at you now. Oh, how you have grown. There I go, playing myself all worked up again. I'm so very overjoyed to see you again, princess. Well, my apologies for disturbing you so soon after waking. I bring a message from the king. He requests you come to the throne room once you are fully rested. I will go on ahead. We'll be waiting for you.
Zelda's bad! Oh my god, it's a 3-pip.
Zelda, I trust you got some rest. Now then, we are all here. It's time for us to discuss next steps. Try and inform us earlier about what is occurring in Hyrule. Though your hard work and determination, the large rifts have been tended to. Still, peace has not been restored to Hyrule. There is work yet to be done. Right, the Ganon we fought beneath the castle was an echo. He was created. So it's possible that the monster that captured my friends are also echoes like Ganon. initially, I deduced that everything had been the hands of that monster, Ganon. That following Link's defeat of Ganon, we were seeing the after effects of their battle. But Trot, you believe that we have been facing different enemy all along? And Link saved Zelda from this mysterious foe. But then Link was captured. Oh, Link, I hope you are safe. Your Majesty. Large rifts are opening up across Hyrule again. Three of them at once this time. No. Where are these rifts appearing?
Hi.
They have appeared in Elden Volcano, Farron Wetlands, and Holy Mount Lanrio, sire. Elden, Farron, Lanrio, I wonder. Considering those locations, then could it be? What is it, sire? Those regions connect directly with the Prime Energy. With the what now? The Prime Energy, a source of power beyond our understanding, left behind by the goddesses. The knowledge of his existence has been passed down through the royal family since long ago. Those three regions connect to the three goddesses and, in turn, to the Prime Energy. It's as though the rifts are targeting those areas very specifically. This might mean the rifts aren't natural occurrences but are being created by someone. That's impossible. But then, if that's true, the Prime Energy could end up with the enemy. There are four legends passed down by the royal family of Hyrule. When evil strives for the Prime Energy, a wise priestess and a courageous hero will appear. Together, priestess and hero will rend this evil asunder. A priestess and a hero. Zelda has gotten rid of many rifts. Could Zelda be the priestess of legend? She must be. But then who is the hero? Perhaps is the swordsman Link? Eh? Come to think of it, Zelda mentioned that Link's able to move even while in the still world. He's also been fighting the enemy all on his own. If Link is the hero, then that means both the princess and the hero have indeed appeared. But Link's been captured by the enemy. Zelda. Many of the three rifts in the region connected to the goddesses. This will thwart our enemy. In order to stop the enemy completely, however, we must do even more than that. You have to find the hero Link, and the two of you must join forces, fighting together. My daughter. I have only ever wished for a peaceful life for you.
Oh.
But it seems that fate has other plans. You are the priestess of legend, the hope of Hyrule. We will do everything in our power to support you on this most dire journey.
No.
Minister Lip, you are to continue working with Lubre, monitoring the rifts. General Wright, lead your soldiers to contend with the monsters across Hyrule. Yes, Your Majesty. But it is time. Provide Zelda with the garments. I will do so with haste, sire. Come with me, princess. Oh, princess, these clothes suit you well. These are your ancestral vestments passed down through the royal family. They'll be perfect for your needs as you continue on your quest. I imagine the enemy's ultimate aim is to obtain the Prime Energy. We do not yet know the enemy's true nature, but I fear that Hyrule is in grave danger. As a leader of Hyrule and the priestess of legend, please do what you must to protect our kingdom.
Okay, so by Prime Energy, do you mean the Triforce?
Oh my god. But god damn it. Why is it called Prime Energy? Why, what the hell is Logan Paul doing in here? My dear princess, are you feeling weird from all the traveling you didn't know? The land of Hyrule is vast, after all. Traveling on foot must take quite some time. That end, I have news. The past 3 years, your loyal empire has been raising you with steed. Of course, when I first began nurturing the foal, I had no idea you'd set off on such adventures. Well, now you have a loyal steed, I'm sure she'll be a wonderful partner in your travels. Your mare is being cared for at the Hyrule Ranch, just on the west side. So please, ask after her when you have a spare moment. Let the ranchers know to expect you. Variety of items you can see is increased. Okay. Alright, well, I think that's it for today. Alright.